Hi guys, welcome back to math class with Ms. Brown. In today's class, we will be converting mixed numbers into improper fractions, right? In other words, converting or changing a mixed number into a fraction, right? So first we have 3 2/4, right? In order to convert this into a fraction, you have to multiply the denominator and the whole number. So our denominator is 4 and our whole number is 3. Then we have to add the numerator, which is 2, right? So 4 times 3 is 12, right? Okay, and then 12 plus the 2 is 14, right? So our final answer will be 14 over 4 because our denominator stays the same. It does not change. You just bring it over, okay? So that's how we convert a mixed number to a fraction or a mixed number to an improper fraction, okay? I hope that this makes a lot of sense. Remember, multiply the denominator and the whole number. Whatever answer you get, you add the numerator, and then your denominator stays the same. Okay, I hope that this is easy for you guys. I know this can be a little confusing, but if you just follow the steps, I think you'll be fine. So that's how we got 14/4. Okay, all right, so now let's try another one. So let's write 2 2/5. Okay, so we're going to convert that. Remember, multiply your denominator and your whole number and then add your numerator. So our denominator is 5, our whole number is 2. 5 times 2 is 10. Add the 2 at the top, which is 12. That's how we got 12/5 because our denominator stays the same. Is it getting easier? Okay, let's try another one. Let's do 5 3/6, okay? Multiply the denominator and whole number. 6 times 5 is 30, and then add the 3. 30 plus the 3 is 33. Bring our denominator over, which is 6, and that's how we got 33/6, okay? All right. I hope that this was fun, and I'll see you guys in the next class. Bye.